You know what? If you were holding a rope out like that and holding it firmly for 35 minutes, your arms would get really tired. If I asked you to do that for the rest of your life, you would not be able to do it. And in the same way, what he is asking of us here, we are not capable of doing. You and me, we can't do this. Of course, the one who died for us, the one who rose again, the one who indwells us by his Spirit is full of truth and full of love. He is truth, he is love, and he lives inside us. So as we depend on him, he will live this life through us. He will enable us so that every person we come in contact with will walk away loved, every single one, as we depend on him. And he will enable us by his Spirit to have hard conversations, truth conversations with people we love that raise the tension and make things awkward, because that's who we are and that's who he is. And friends, what this desperately decaying world needs more than anything else right now is the Church of Jesus Christ to be like this. It's what we need. So let's start here, huh? Let's start at Bent Tree. Full of love, full of truth.